coming home. So, just typical Saturday, she just wasn't acting like herself. About 11:30, I got her up and I could just tell something wasn't right, and that's when I took her temp and it was, you know, 101.6. Our pediatrician works with Children's Mercy, so they obviously said, yeah, bring her in. Got to the ER, the infectious disease crew came in.
How are you today? Has she been sleeping?
Can you just pull this back? I'll just listen to her real quick. Emersyn has E.coli meningitis, which is a form of bacterial meningitis. Infants in the first month of life are at increased risk, and that's why it's important that her parents brought her in right away when she had a fever.
You hear meningitis on the news a lot, and there's a strain that's very life-threatening.
What we want to do is catch this early so that we can make sure we get treatment early, because the outcomes, if treated late, can be devastating. What we'll do is we'll check labs once a week. We'll want to look at her blood counts and her liver functions and make sure she doesn't have any issues with the antibiotics. The fact that Emersyn is here with E. coli meningitis really reminds us all how important the research that is being done to look at these and to try to eliminate bacterial meningitis.
So I heard about Emersyn because I am interested in any patient, especially a newborn, that is unfortunate enough to suffer from these invasive infections by E. coli. If we invest in research facilities and technologies and resources, that directly translates into better care.
We have a great clinical microbiology laboratory. We have staffing 24/7. We embrace cutting-edge technologies, and we pay particular attention to implement that in patient care. Patients receive the best care by rapid diagnosis.
The amount of information that we are able to get from the microbiology lab and all the folks that work here in a timely manner helps us make rapid diagnoses of patients and provide outstanding clinical care.
Well, this is really unique to Children's Mercy Hospital. At most hospitals, it might take anywhere from 4 to 5 days from the time the blood specimen is received in the laboratory to provide definitive identification of the bacteria. In our hospital, it can be as small as 2.5 days, and time saves lives.
She's moving around.
Oh, yeah. Emersyn's case is really the best case scenario. She has not suffered any adverse effects from having had this infection.
Definitely been a journey in her first 5 weeks of life.
I know, we are almost done, sister.
It never was really questioned where to go. You know, it's the hospital you know to take the kids to. They're great at what they do. They deal with these little ones all the time.
I can't impress enough the importance of the pediatrician making that referral, and it's really important that we all remember that and recognize that they are our partners in the community, and we are here to serve them.
Emersyn's doing great, eating, sleeping, doing everything a normal 2-month-old should be doing. So we're here for a 2-month checkup with Dr. Gaspin.
Today. Yeah.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Great. How's Emersyn today? She looks good.
She's doing great.
Here at Cass County Pediatrics, we are, in fact, the only pediatricians in the whole county. We chose this location because of the proximity to Children's Mercy. This is Mom's third child. She's an experienced mom. She has always used excellent judgment. If it's after hours, we don't wait till the next day because it could be a medical emergency, as it was in Emersyn's case. So she went to Children's Mercy. They managed her appropriately, and she got timely care that saved her life.
Well, she looks great today. You're doing a great job, and you need to just let us know if anything comes up that's concerning.
Okay, we'll do.
Otherwise, we'll see her back in a couple months when she's 4 months old.
Sounds good.
See you next time.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. Coming into this world, you know, less than 2 weeks we were put in the hospital. We're able to walk out of here healthy as can be.
I'm coming home.